The wrong side or of your stitching should look like this. Wrong side of facing, wrong side of lower lining. If your stitching looks like this, it's okay. This is the wrong side. And as long as you've got straight stitching on the right side. Next step, you want to, on the back side or wrong side, press the seam allowance down toward the upper lining or lower lining, lower lining, and then top stitch along this edge of your lower lining.